Now they're dating. When Miz picked me up from the airport, the first time that we met in person, we were in the car and he did that. Not that hard, but he put his hand on my leg and I was like, yo. I did not say yo. I was like, all right, damn. What up? Like, I was very surprised. He was also an hour late to the airport.